Yeah, if you want to make this the last game session before you go to bed, I know you've been awake for a while, haven't you? The way that building designers or whatever lay out plans, where you've got a top-down view, and they do plan and section and all that, don't they? Have you got a top-down view of how you want it to be laid out, like just a sketch that you can send on Messenger or something? No? All right. Yeah. Yeah. You should, yeah, I reckon you should, do a top-down view of what it's gonna look like, though. Just a sketch. Do you know, like a map, top down view? I mean, can we actually bring up a map here and look at the top down view of it already, like it is? Is that? Yeah. 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 Because if I was planning a project like this, I'd probably have lots of notes and all sorts going on to get it done. Yeah. Yeah. Is there any more ground that is digging down here? These are granite slabs or something. I can't take them out. What? Yeah. Are you going to fill it in with something? Is it just a big drop? It's like a pothole, isn't it? You have to be careful of stuff like that when you're building stuff for real. That's a big drop, isn't it? Bloody hell. You didn't build any of that, did you? So would you literally fall down and, die and come back in bed? Yeah. So that, if I dug a bit of grass there and fell into it, I'd land in that big cave underground pothole. Yeah. There's nothing you can do about that. We can't lower the floor, can we? And then build. All right. So you're gonna fill it with water. We don't have to worry about it then, do we? Is it all done down here, or do you want some of these granite slabs or whatever they are taken out? All right, so fill this in, yeah? You want me to fill all this area in, yeah? Over here. All right. All right. What are you planning a stag do eventually then? Yeah. What are you thinking? Yeah. I remember you saying Magaluf. Yeah. All right. Well, I do prefer quiet. Yeah. For me, I'm thinking. Well, I told you, didn't I? Mash 'em to get some proper ale. Yeah, should be good. No. All right, we've already got ours mapped out. 'Cause all right. No. Well, where it was with K, we went on a holiday to Las Vegas and we did the river tour, you know, down the Colorado in the Grand Canyon. And 'cause this Antelope Canyon was so beautiful, we just thought it'd be nice for me to propose there. So I got down on one knee. Where? Well, it's mainly women that want weddings, aren't it? Don't ever say that in front of Kay, though, will you? Yeah. I was all signed up to go on Gina's stag do, but he went to well, did you hear about it? I think Tretton went, didn't he? What was it? San Antonio Ibiza? I just thought it'd be a dive, so I said, keep your money. I think his dad went in my place. But Luke did actually go on it, and ever since he's referred to it as Gina's God Awful Stag Do. No. I mean, I like warm weather and foreign countries, and I don't mind cheap having a cheap do, but I just don't like it to be too crowded with drug users and knobheads. I just thought my sister had been there, and my sister had been to San Antonio, and she had a terrible experience there. Well, basically, what happened was, yeah, all right, yeah. It's a bit hell raising, isn't it? Yeah. Well, everyone's off the box. We did something different. It was called the Falaraki in Greece, which is just as bad, or worse. Did that a couple of times, but it's just what the lads do when there's not much money, and you want to go on holiday, you just go, don't you? And when we Yoxie and Frenchie, believe it or not, it's not even their cup of tea, really. Not these days, anyway. No. Yeah, loads of dirt. Oh shit, what happened? All right. And it'll drain away. I could probably do that if I can get over. All right, you've done it. Right, so it only gets a certain number of squares. I just had this vision that literally fill everything. And it were irreversible. Yeah. What, why are you digging away the, is it granite? All right. What's that? Right. You'll make that bit in then, yeah? All right, I see why you dug that out now. I've locked myself in, haven't do you not want to make each wall sheer all the way up? Because it's kind of staged there, isn't it? Alright. Yeah. Right. Yeah. What's this hole for here? Do you want me to fill that in too? Yeah. Yeah. These bits too, yeah. Oh, I've gone to laying down that stuff. That's wrong, isn't it? But I can't dig it up right fast, can I? Oh, do you need a pickaxe for that stuff? Yeah. And all this too, yeah. See ya. Do with a bit of sunlight, to be fair. Yeah. It's getting a bit dark over here. You have torches that you can put out, don't you? It's all right, it's light enough to get job done. All right. So, do you think we'll be able to get this lake filled in before you go to sleep? I'm just, well, obviously, you don't want to stay up too late because you'll probably get brain damage or something, won't you? All right. Yeah, it's all right shattering yourself out, only if you can make sure you get 12 hours sleep, but started off as a little island and we've dug all this out. Yeah. Right, shall I, what we're gonna do? Are you gonna let the water in now or? Right. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, okay, I'll come with you. Yeah. If you name it a character, just tell me and I'll drop dirt somewhere. Do I need this dirt anymore? All right. How do you open a chest? All right. This one's empty. So choose one that's got something in it already. Yeah. That's almost full. Okay, I'll fill up the rest of this because you've got loads of 64s and a 59, and there's only four spaces, but I'll just put more 64s in it. Quick move, yeah. Right, it's literally packed out with 64. So I'll move to the next one, yeah. To the left, yeah. All right. All right. Yeah, automated. Whoops. Will I need any more dirt? Do you need me to carry stuff or shall I keep some? Yeah. All right. But it might be worth keeping the dark wood. All right. Well, I've just got my spades. What about seeds? Do you collect them? I remember you showing me it's not in warehouse, or is it? Just dump them. Oh, yeah. How do you find out? Oh, you move it over. It just says seeds, so. Oh. Yeah, but it says seeds. Oh, unless you press right trigger. All it says is the seeds. Can be planted in farmland to grow crops. Make sure there's enough light for it, seeds to grow. It's only one space, though, isn't it? Shall I dump them? Yeah, okay. So it's equipped. How do I throw it away? How do I dump it? B. All right. There we go. Yeah. Let's see what I've got. Dark oak wood. I need the iron shovels. Do you want me to get them? Yeah, I like the way that using Y to toggle whether it's in your hotbar or your inventory. I didn't realize it did that. What's diorite? Is it worth anything to you? There's only one of them. Yeah. All right. All right. Yeah, D-pad is easier, isn't it? Yeah. Well, yeah, you'll have the key up, key down, key left, and key right on a keyboard, don't you? Yeah. Right, I've got some cobblestone. Whereabouts is it? All right, I'll just read out signage then, yeah. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Chest full of cobblestones. I just got an achievement then. Right. What I've got left is stuff that's to me. Shovels, wood, and a stick. Couple of sticks. Right. I'm just gonna go to the toilet before I stock up on stuff. Are we stocking up now? Right. Yeah. Nice. I'll be back in a second. Right, I'm back. Yeah. Killing him. Is it just a much faster way of yielding it? Yeah. Was a bloody affair. I wasn't expecting to have red blood though. Although blood has got iron in, hasn't it? Where did you go back downstairs? Can't remember where its steps are. Oh yeah. Yeah. No, still got it wrong. Oh yeah, I see it. Do I need to take anything, or can you do everything with with the space you've got? Yeah. What did you bring with you? Yeah. All right, and that's what you need to do this job. Oh, more than. Yeah. Yeah. Line up. Error, error, error. What do you get from killing them? All right. I think I'll just watch what you do from up here. Yeah. I suppose what it is back in the day, they might even get people working for Mahjong building these structures on an Xbox for other players to come in and spend money on it. Mahjong, yeah. If you think about it, it might even be the fastest way of doing it with an Xbox remote, gamepad. Well, you could do it on a PC, couldn't you? Mouse and keyboard, but the developers would have had to put all these in, all these structures in for you to be able to start building stuff. All right, yeah. Yeah. Do you not think that even with procedural generation, though, someone's going to have to build a set out some blocks before you can start? Stitching them all together. Fair dues, you might be able to literally copy paste different features together into one huge world, but you're still gonna have to put blocks in there, aren't you, by hand? You're going all the way down there. I'll do it from this side then. Does that wall, that stone wall, why does that run all the way along? The edge. Was that in game though? That wasn't done by you, though, was it? That feature of it. All right. Well, how come you've had to dig it all the way again then? What were you using? No, I mean this one here. Well, both of them really. All right. Yeah. I'm just wondering why you put dirt back on top of it though. Oh, right. Actually, 'cause you've moved that, there's no wall here, is there? I mean this bit. Where that gap is. So, are you building this wall longer then? Adding some length down there. All right. Well, I'll dig more dirt and you can start putting wall down if you want. Is that are we? Yeah. Are we going to increase the size of this lake then? Yeah. All right. Ah, right. So we have to dig that out, don't we? So before you fill it in with water, you might as well dig it all out, aren't you? And the bit that I'm standing on now is the road or the towpath for it. All right, yeah. Right. So up there, are you having a road running alongside the towpath? Right. Okay, so basically we need to dig all that earth out and put a wall in and dig all the earth for the canal. But you don't have to stay up doing it now. But am I right in thinking if you turn your box off, then it boots me off the server? All right. So it's up to you. We can do more work on it, or it's up to you. All right. You'll do it till 12. Yeah, all right. Yeah. It's all right. I've had many days of some when you spend 25, 30 hours just sat in front of a com playing with computer graphics technology and games and whatever, you know. Yeah, you do. Makes you very tired. But to be fair, I think that's just because it's a long day. Because once you've had a sleep and you wake up, you're all right again. See, it's Thursday. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Right. Well, some of the what are they called? Like not packs, but the other worlds that have been built, are those generated by the community? Like there's one based on Mass Effect, didn't there? All right. Yeah. Whoops. Sorry, I dug a hole there. You'll have to watch yourself. Do you want me to go along this digging a holes for the wall? Like this. How far do you want me to go? All right. All right. So it's going to be a canal that joins two bodies of water, like the Suez Canal or the Panama. Smaller, yeah. Yeah. I still do you want to give us a brief description of what you want me to do here before you go, because I've got a lot of space. How deep do you want this wall? That deep, same as that. Yeah. Have you got any? I've got 3 iron shovels. Have you got any more, just in case? On you. All right, yeah. It's absolutely lashing it down, isn't it? I think I'll be. Oh no. I've got a lot of space still. So I'm leaving stone for you to carve out with your pickaxe. Yeah. I might actually go look at that body of water to see what you're talking about. Yeah. Alright. So you're gonna have to fill all these trees, aren't you, to get through it? Is it just if you continue on with a straight line just up there, other side of the where this forest? Well, it's just a huge forest, but I'm thinking it's going to be a lot of mining to get to the other side of it. Just let me know if I go off map. Yeah, there is a body of water. Alright. Yeah, there's basically a body of water. It's surrounded by what is this stuff? Let's see. It's gravel. Gravel, basically, the body of water is surrounded by gravel. I'll head back. Did he come to a body of water? Oh, yeah. All right, I won't go near it then, 'cause. But, I mean, yeah. All right, is it sand? Yeah. Yeah, it would be round a like a beach, isn't it? Heading back. Because time it, like, well, I don't have a stopwatch, but let's say it's 3 minutes past 11. It's a fair bit of mining to get through all that, isn't it? It's like digging Panama Canal. And what's your bigger vision for that? Is it related to the underwater base that you want to build? All right. Yeah. Ah, right. So that you don't have to look at a map and use a, well, it's called a mini map, isn't it? Is there no mini map in Minecraft? Yeah. And it's not very good, is it? Yeah. 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 Well. Yeah, I'm just trying to familiarize myself with what I set it up so far, really. Yeah. It's a good idea putting a canal in though, 'cause well, it would be awesome to go see the Panama Canal and stuff and the Suez Canal, but all right. Yeah. Isn't it best to start higher up? Yeah. I just think it's quicker going in line, isn't it? Oh, I fell off. The downside, safer sitting and building a canal on Xbox, so aren't it? Then, well, have you heard about number of deaths on those building proper canals? No. What happens if you mine right under these? Sorry, I just mean like go under like that. Do the top ones fall down? No. You could probably start putting that, if you dig all this stone out, putting that wall in soon. Can you use the thing you're using to mine the stone? Is that to do dirt as well? Why is it really slow? So, is it better if I take all dirt out then? Yeah. So it's worth me taking dirt out for you then, yeah. And you just do the stone. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Well, if I go back to the base, to drop all this dirt off, I'll get a pickaxe if you've got any stored. All right. What do you need to mine craft a pickaxe? Yeah, I'll have a look when I go to the crafting station. There'll be one near warehouse, won't there? Put one in there. Yeah. The trouble with sharing an account with somebody is, what happens if somebody does something that you don't agree with when you log in? Someone's done something that's absolutely against what you believe or whatever, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Did you basically, yeah. Yeah. How, yeah. How wide are the boats for this canal then? Is it wide enough as it is? Okay, so am I all right taking some more dirt out there?